All right, people, we are back. We're going to do some RuneScape in here. So let's get it. All right, let's do this. I want to go to World 34. Which I don't think it's up. Yeah, it's up. No, I don't know about that. Let's see. We want a good one. Wonder they got too many people in it. Legacy only player. There we go. Because we play Legacy. All right, let's do this. This Legacy is the shit. All right. And we're back here where we came through that. Okay. We got to get us some. Some more tuna. Okay. We were training on skeletons, I do believe. Yeah, that's what we were doing. We were on skeletons. All right, let's go and set this to full screen. There we go. Let's see what we're at here with our status. We've almost got 20. Then we can get a steel weapon. We are getting there. So that's sold. All right, let's go do it. Down the trap door we go. All right. Guess we can do our key. We get a key daily. For a good prize. Ah. We'll take it. Let's go get it. Backpack it. Two? Damn, did we flip and make loot kit the jackpot there? Did we get two of them? Backpack. Oh, that's that shit. All right. Falling Star will give you some free XP. And we will use that on... Let's do it on RuneCrafting. That'll work. Carry our damn bones here. Want to work our way over to the Giants. I don't think we're high enough for the Giants yet. Is there level 44? Wheat. Oh shit, we don't want that. That's a level 63 damn spider. How did he get it down there? Yeah, he get off my ass, spider. Where's he at? He's way back here. Never had a spider attack me down there before. That's some bullshit. You ain't gonna fight no damn level 63 spider, that's for sure. Damn, he's still sitting there too. Damn spider. Let's see if I can get that damn spider out of here. Come on, spider. Come with me. Come with me. Let's go before he poisons us. Let's get his ass in here. This is where he needs to go. All right, later, you stupid ass. Can't believe a damn spider came in there. Oh, and then he come back to the same damn spot. Man, I don't want to fight a spider. But I probably will have to. Later, spider. Uh-oh. There, now that spider's flipping stuck. See, he needs to just stay in there where he's supposed to. Let's see if he's gonna stay. Oops, he's coming back. You just stay in there. All right. I don't like these damn spiders, dude. I don't trust those damn things. So we're gonna go a little bit farther in here. Oh, and we got three of them on our ass. Hold on, we're going back here. Level 32. Boom. This guy, level 15. We'll take you back down here. Oh, we got that 32 on our ass again. Yeah. All right, now let's get him. Retaliate that shit. All right, retaliation's on. And what's this guy? 32, yep. Let's get him. That shit, buddy. At level 32 again. That's right. That's right. Let's get all these bones. Uh-oh, we got us a big one there. Yep, we do. Another big one coming up. All right, we're ready now. Hell no, we ain't finna fight two of you. Just one at a time, man. And they're both gonna flip and fight me. That's fine, we'll take you both down. Level 32's a badass, so kicking my ass. So 32, no, that's a 15. Right on, man, we're getting them. Yeah, buddy. Taking all that shit. All right, you 32, you come on down here. I'll fight you one-on-one. We'll take you on. Mullen, strike on him. There we go. All right, let's go down here a little bit farther. I don't really want, is that 15? Yeah. We'll fight a 15, but not no flipping 32 for a while. Eating up my tuna. Head back through the gate. Let's make sure that damn spider's not around. Work our way out of here so we can go bank this shit. I see you up there. What the hell was that shit? Spider silk? Thank you. All right, come over here a little bit closer. Oh yeah, we can go get us a better weapon now. That's what we're gonna go do here in a minute. We're gonna fill the steel. Let's go flip and do that right now. Yeah, let's go do that right now. We shall return. Let's go get us a better damn weapon. We got a bank first. All right. That's all junk right there, buddy. Junk. Alright. Well, let's not sell them for that. And it went back into my stupid pouch. And we're going to flip them up to get it out. All right, there we go. Bye. Maybe we'll get something different from a scrimmage. I like those, though. Still not buying. Guess we'll go with a sword or something. Send him one of them. Let's see. Maybe a two-handed. Handed one. The steel ain't flipping. Ain't selling. Thank you. I'll pay 10,000 for it or 11,000. Is it gonna buy? Yeah, there we go. I needed it really bad. That's why I fucking did that. Oh, hell no, we're not. We're not offering that. All right, we gotta put that bad boy on now. Boom. All right. Whoop, we're not ready to go yet, dude. Going. We gotta get food here. All right, we got our food. Now let's go back to Edgeville. Back down this damn trap door. Okay. Oh yeah. Now let's see what kind of damage we can do. Oh, yeah. But we can whoop that damn 32 ass this time. Yeah, let's try it. Oh yeah, that's a lot better. Going back up here. Slicing through them like they're nothing. Hey, you're getting a little hit on me, man, but not much. Get my defense up and you ain't gonna be hitting me at all. Oh, yeah. I'm all 32. Let's go. Yeah, now it's out. I don't want, oh, okay. Thirty-two ain't nothing now. I'll take all of you on. Come on, that must be a 32, yep. Ah, shit, all right. Come on, get him. About damn time. Another 32. Yeah. 15. What do we got here? Another one of those strange looking bottle things. Come on, get him. I'm a fool. Thank you. Come on. Yep, they don't want that now. Is that 32? Oh yeah, let's get it. Hold on, what are those? What level are those? 22s, the zombies? Let's go try them. Oh, they gang up on you too. Get that sucker. Moss Giant, level 51. Yeah. Hey, a couple more, we're gonna go bank. All right, let's go bank before we die. Before we end up dying. Yeah, we still gotta run out of here. Let's run, buddy. Run, run, run. All right, we're good, man. Let's go to Edgeville. All right. Some good junk right there. Still don't know what those are, but we'll figure it out. Take us a little break here and we'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Now let's see what we're gonna do now. I think I had a better chance with those ghouls than what I did with those stupid skeletons. So you know, we're gonna go test our strength right now. Let's get us a key out. Let's see what our combat level and stuff is. All right. What's our prayers looking like? All right, we're unlocking more and more of them. We're gonna go try some hill giants right now. And to do that, we have to teleport. We're to Borok. Use our key on that door. Climb down the ladder. Let's try this. At level 44. Yeah, these guys are pretty tough. As you can see, I gotta get my defense up a lot more. So I'm gonna kill one more and I'm gonna go back to the ghouls. I should say the zombies. That's a level 29. We can fight those. I just don't want to eat up all my food sitting there fighting these guys. But they are good XP. And they drop some pretty good stuff. Yeah, we'll fight them for a while. Some good hits on him, though. Come on, get him. Good one. Okay, no, we don't want that shit. Don't be lagging on us now, man. Hmm. Are you gonna hit him? About damn time, buddy. Alright, Giant. I've had enough of you guys. We're coming up in here. This is where we're going through. We're going to go right over here, and we're going to fight them one-on-one. Got some fishing bait, man. All right, come on. Level up again, buddy. Since we kill this guy, we will level up, yeah. If we kill him. Well, maybe not. This guy should do it. Yep, there we go. Alright, we're gonna go on. Get some more stuff here and we'll be back. We'll be back. Bring some more junk. I'll put this key to you, so. Hell yeah, we do. Let's go turn this shit in. Big bones. We got none of those. And fishing stuff. Am I gonna wind up using this fishing stuff, so I'm gonna put it in here. Alright. Is there a spot where they can't gang up on me like that? There we go. I don't want these dumbasses sitting here hanging up on me. What's this thing? A tinderbox? Yeah, we don't want a tinderbox. There we go. But we still don't want a tinderbox. They're ganging up on me again. Let's go in here. Can we fit in there? Nope. No, but that does stop them. Now you want me, come and get me. Still ganging up on me. Let's try this. Let's go take this shit first. Ah. We don't want to. Yeah, we'll take two keys. Defense is up to level 24. I got a tougher time hitting me, bitches. Gonna hit me now. Killed enough of them now that they're gonna leave me alone. See, I have no idea what those things are for. Yeah. We got the lag again from the server. What did it do? Kick me out? Yep. That's fine. It didn't take me to a different place. That's fine. It took me to a different place. Well, shit. No, it didn't. Cool. You see, I want my bones. That's a little nice little bow right there. Come on, sucker. I don't want to go all the way out there. Because then it'll start it all over again. They'll attack my ass. Flipping zombie. Alright, what's in the air? Shit. Whoa. Yep, we did that. defense is getting ready to go. Won all that shit down. Good old defense. Nope, we're not going out there, buddy. Not taking a darn tinder box. All right. Did we grab everything? Except for that bone right there. And that tinder box. I don't want that tinder box. Bank. All right, man. Before we do that, let's take a look at our stats here. And we get a better blade. Black. We're almost to the next. Now we got 30 for it. All right, we can do that, man. Let's see. So combat level 30. We should be able to fight. Let's try those hill giants again. We're not gonna mess with you, dude. We're gonna mess with this guy. There's a bunch of them down here. Let's get this one. Come on, sucker. Right here. Thank you. Moon. Thank you. Oh man, we're about ready to level up again. It'll take us a little break after this one. And we'll take a break at the Grand Exchange. That's 114. Ah, one more. We're out of here. Take some beer. All right, gotta go bank after this one. There we go. Boom. Let's go. All right. All right, we will be back. We'll be back in about, let me see, about 2 minutes. or sooner. Then we'll go down and kill some more of those damn hill giants. All right, we're back. All right, let's see. This is what we need right here. Maybe not. All right, let's see what our skills are here. We're getting closer and closer and closer to a better weapon. I'm not worried about buying any damn armor right now, because the armor I want, you gotta be like level 60 or level 65 to get it. So all right, am I gonna fight down? Are we gonna lag? Hell yeah, we lagged bad that time. All right. No, that ain't happening. Wait for him. Come on out, buddy. There we go. Wait for that sucker right here. Thank you. About time, shit. Well, when I get a better weapon, this weapon kind of sucks. We're gonna wanna fight you, dude. Want this bald guy right here. Work with one, and you have a better chance of getting that rare drop. Thank you. 15 Pokemon coins. Better than nothing, I guess. Alright, we're gonna kill him one more time, and we'll go bake this shit. Yep, let's go. Out of my way, dude. Fucking kill your ass. All right, let's bake this shit. This is junk. This goes in there too. Should we sell some or what? I think we should. We don't need. There we go. It's always so good. We'll sell that. That should be good. That thing hasn't sold yet. Bones always sell good. And the herbs sell really good too. Ah, don't know about that thing. These roots should sell really good too. I'm gonna leave them all in there. All right, now let's see what we got. We got 42,000 off all that crap we just sold. Yep, 42K. Let's see. Gonna take another break here. Okay, we're back here. Shit, start messing up on us here, man. Cheat. All right, we've been live for 2 hours and 52 minutes. And we are going strong here. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna end this broadcast here, and I will set up another one, and we'll start it up again. So I will see you all here in about 4 minutes.